interesting. We are constantly looking at what we can do to create further restrictions and protocols to protect people, both in our facilities but also in our wider population. We are constantly looking at what we can do to create further restrictions and protocols to protect people, both in our facilities but also in our wider population.